Every week I go and see my granddad. We sit and talk for hours on the swing. I love the time we spend out on the front porch. He'll say, "Get out your guitar, boy, and sing." Granddad never ceases to amaze me. At the conversation he gets me into. But there ain't nothing that makes that man feel better than sitting out here just talking about the weather. Whether the yard should be mowed, whether the mailman's gonna show, whether the dogs have been fed, or whether the sports page has been read, whether Sarah's going to the prom, whether I've called and said hi to Mom. Talking about everything when we're together, but mainly we just talk about the weather. They closed down the Domino Hall and all his friends have passed, so there's really not much left for him to do. But lately all that doesn't seem to matter now, 'cause early last spring the Lord called Grandma too. As we sit here I think about the future. How time flies, you blink and then it's gone. I know he won't be around forever, so thank God for all this talking about the weather. Whether the yard should be mowed, or whether the mailman's gonna show, whether the dogs have been fed, or whether the sports page has been read, whether Sarah's going to the prom, whether I've called and said hi to Mom. Talking about everything when we're together, but mainly we just talk about the weather. I help him button up his sweater. He's still talking about the weather.